It was very fun, actually. It's almost sort of like a game.
So this will be good practice for Drew here.
Like, there's a lot of those games where you gotta try and be as accurate as possible. It's very similar.
We simply hit this augmented reality button, and if Drew, you see that circle, line those up, get a little bit closer, and it should turn green, and it's gonna start to build the augmented reality. We're overlaying a virtual environment on top of the real environment. Safety-wise, this is really, really helping us out because it doesn't put the kids into harm's way at all. For beginning welders, this is amazing because it gives instant feedback telling them whether they're doing it correctly or not.
So when I was taking the feedback off of the machine, I was able to see that I was really far away from it a lot of the times, and I was moving way too quick. So when I went into my second one, I was able to kind of fix that, and I was able to get a better score next time.
So we are very lucky and appreciative to have gotten one of these. Hopefully we can expand this program a little bit more and maybe get another one.